I think you make a really cool point around this that most people overlook, and it's about this idea of authenticity. And you said something really subtle that I want to make sure all the listeners hear again. They did the work. So there's authenticity without doing the work, and then there's authenticity with doing the work. Authenticity without doing the work might show up as a narcissist. You know, the person's authentic, but they're an authentic jerk. But you're talking about someone that really did the work. They looked inside themselves. They maybe looked at some of the things that were hang-ups, and they cleaned that up and then recognized that we're all connected. And they were, as a good mentor of mine would say, we all hold a piece of the truth. And they kind of hold that piece of the truth, and they want to share that with others. I love this idea.